Hey guys, how are you doing today? Just gonna do a quick video on how I have this gash. This is from a dog, so as a child. So I'm not really a dog person, just because I've had a traumatic experience. And it kind of just shaped my brows with this here. Just kind of shape them up a little. And I don't really have to, you know, really go in with them. I just kind of lightly do it. I like natural brows. Different strokes for different folks. I know some people, they like, you know, more so dramatic brows, all of that. This is typically do moisturize my skin. You want to make sure you, number one, take care of your skin. Anytime you're applying makeup, you want to take care of your base. So typically put a little. And kind of just do a dab of do-ya here. I don't really take much. Kind of rub it in. Just to make sure it's moisturized. Alrighty, so I lightly go in. I don't really sharpen it very sharp. I do a blunt in and just kind of line lightly, not too heavy. Never really done my makeup in the phone per se, so this should be interesting. I'll take my brush, my little spoolie brush. And just kind of brush those harsh lines out. Because I really don't like harsh lines. And I kind of try to fill in my little marks. This in my eyes. These marks have been on my eyes since I've been a child. But I'm just kind of filling in lightly. I brush because, again, I prefer for a more natural look. Here, I think I'll just put that in a little bit deeper, just to. And lightly. Okay. So I'm gonna go over my brows. Use this same LA Girl concealer. Nothing too fancy. And lightly. Outline my eyes. Sometimes I do a darker color on the top and just do a lighter color specifically only in the arch and do a darker color here. It's typically how I like to do it. But it's just a It's not that deep, so I just wanna kind of get those lined in. And Okay. So I typically like to use a non-latex disposable. Use a small applicator because I like to swap out a lot. I like disposable applicators. I kind of wet it a little bit. Wet it. I squeeze the any residual water out because I don't want it wet. You know, but I like the disposable applicators because just sometimes like going through cleaning brushes, I don't like to work with wet brushes. So when you know, sometimes I do like you have to put my Dawn on them and clean them real good, and it just takes a while for them to dry. So I just kind of blend it in. I'm a big fan of blending because if you don't blend it in, then it looks, you know, like a clown. I'm doing these little lashes. These are just some dollar lashes I got from the beauty supply store. I've done the different mink lashes, you know, $25 lashes, $5 lashes, and just due to how I like to swap out different looks. So, being that I like to swap out different looks, I am just going to, I like to do the dollar one. So, sometimes when I have maybe a fancy event. Now, for me, I typically use the Sassy Glue. I'm gonna go ahead and place my lashes on. Is my first time doing it on the phone, so hopefully, and I'll just kind of thinly apply. Typically, want to let it dry a little bit so it can get a little tacky, but Sassy Glue is eyelash glue. It does still have that, you know, that tacky feel that hair glue is, but you definitely just want to make sure that you are careful about what you put on your eye. I typically kind of hold my eye down, gently kind of lay them there, and gently tack them on. So these are a little more dramatic than what I normally would wear. But, you know, why not? When I have some fun. This on? Let's see if I can get a little. The other one on. Megan, but I'm just chilling right now. I got some good charm on. I typically... Alright, this is the LA coverage. Just to like, it's the earphone. Came out pretty good. And I put my foundation on with my fingers. The fingers, they kind of. There we go. So I typically put my foundation on with my fingers to So typically have a couple of dark spots. I do highlight and contour, but I'm just gonna do a simple simple look today. Nothing extravagant. I like putting my lips on. So some people put them on last. This is just a Graphobian palette. Has some different palettes in here, different colors. I'm a pink girl, so I do like wearing pink. And this is not really a, complete glam look. This is just I just want to feel good. You know, when you look good, you feel good. Goes cool, but not really my flavor. In this video, so but I do enjoy doing makeup. After I put my foundation on. This is a benign palette. I like this puffy brush, and this is just for every day. So I'm not highlighting and contouring. This is just, I'm just going to seal my foundation in. Don't take much. Little lashes and brow. A little bit of lip. A little foundation. Okay. I just kind of press powder. Get into my face.
Let's see. Also, dude, this is the Benign palette. Do this one. Little color, the light. Okay, so I'm gonna take a little. I do like highlight is fun. Take this one and lightly highlight. I'll kind of blend it a little bit in. I think I put a little eyeshadow on, but I don't have to wear eyeshadow every day. I'll use the same palette that I use for the highlight. I'm gonna try to make sure I blend that in. So I have that as my, hold on, just put a little transition, a little brown here. All right, guys. Have a good day.